Welcome to the final training video on JAWS Inspect reporting. This training video focuses on and is meant to provide a brief overview of the JAWS Inspect Speech Viewer Report. The JAWS Inspect Speech Viewer Report provides a live text log of JAWS interactions with a web page or desktop application. JAWS Inspect generates data based on a JAWS user's unique journey through page or document components and content. With the speech viewer, you can tab or arrow through page or document elements and view all the JAWS speech for that unique interaction. First, you need to open the web page or desktop application you wish to test. For demonstration purposes, we will use a fictitious website in a Chrome browser and a sample PDF file. However, keep in mind, Speech Viewer is compatible with pretty much any desktop application or document type. To invoke the Speech Viewer report, open your system tray. Right-click on the JAWS Inspect icon and select Speech Viewer. You will see the floating dialog box over your web page or desktop document. Once the report displays, you will need to refocus on the web page or document. The Speech Viewer is set to start logging speech output by default. So, all you need to do is start interacting with the elements and content you wish to journey through by tabbing or arrowing through the page. In addition to the JAWS speech output in the text field, the date and time stamp is displayed. And the context field provides additional related information to the tester. Note, you can pause the text capture and then restart it by clicking play, as well as clear all the content and start and restart if you wish. Finally, you can click Save All to save this exact same information into a CSV file. As noted, the same report can be used on a desktop application as well. Let's test a PDF file. As you can see, you invoke and utilize Speech Viewer Report with desktop documents identical to the web pages. I will now arrow down and tab through this document, this PDF document. Okay, this concludes our video training session on the Speech Viewer Report. TPGI hopes you found this overview of the Speech View Report helpful as you go through your JAWS Inspect journey, and we appreciate you watching. Thank you.